Good morning everyone, welcome to Sana's Kitchen. Now today my recipe is specially for the Weight Watchers, people who really want to lose their weight but want to eat something very delicious also. So this is a high protein weight loss salad and it's very, you can see so attractive it's looking. It is not only attractive, it is very delicious too. Now I go on with the ingredients. For this we need purple lettuce 1 cup, 1 cup green lettuce, bell peppers 1 cup, broccoli 1 cup, shredded carrot 1/2 cup, 1 boiled egg, then we need chopped garlic should be 1 teaspoonful, that's it. See how attractive these things are looking. 1 boiled egg, now 1 cup of boiled chickpeas, and then cherry tomatoes. Now these are the cherry tomatoes, you can need 4 to 5 cherry tomatoes, that's more than enough, and very little of spring onions, 2 chopped spring onions are more than enough. Now this all things we can keep ready. See, you can see how colorful it's looking. Now you have to take 2 pieces of boneless chicken, add 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste, 1 teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon pepper powder, mix it and keep for marinating for 1/2 hour. Now heat a non-stick pan, take just a little bit of olive oil and do brushing. Now this brushing technique, you see, is a very important aspect of my diet, right? Even with the brushing, you can see how it is getting cooked. You need not put oil, very little of oil is more than enough. Now just cook the saute it for 5 minutes, just you can cover it for some time. See how it's covered. After covering, you just turn it upside down and see to it that you're using a non-stick pan, which is very new, because new non-stick pans take very little oil. They consume very little oil. See, now it's turning golden brown, as you can see, and it's turning soft also. So there is no necessity to put lots of oil. We always think that we need lots of oil. See how it's cooked, it's looking so yummy. Now again, do that brushing technique again and put all the veggies, the yellow bell peppers, red bell peppers, broccoli. These are all 1 cup, remember girls. Yes, this is chopped garlic, shredded carrot. Just brush some more oil on the veggies and then saute it for 2 to 3 minutes. Just cover it for 2 minutes. You can see how it's done. Do not overcook the veggies. Then add lettuce. Lettuce gets cooked very fast, so you have to just add it at the end. Then add some spring onions, add some salt, saute it. See how colorful it's looking. Add salt, chili flakes, 1 teaspoon of chili flakes. You can add whatever spices you like it. I like it this way, so I prepared it. 1 teaspoon of oregano, pepper powder, 1 teaspoon of pepper powder, and soy sauce. Again, soy sauce gives you a nice taste. This is soy sauce, a Chinese salt. This is optional. I prefer a Chinese salt because it gives a yummy taste, but that is optional. You can use it accordingly. Now this is so delicious. Now you can add chicken in it, the sauteed chicken, boiled chickpeas, and mix it. Now these things are already cooked, so you need not cook it again, because overcooking makes this salad very soggy. So remember that you have to cook it only till you feel that it's cooked, and you have to immediately remove it. Add the cherry tomatoes at the last, because you do not need to cook cherry tomatoes. They are very tasty like that. Now this salad is done. Now this salad what I have prepared, now it's time for serving. Please do like my recipe and subscribe my channel, and if you like the recipe, do share it with your friends also. Now this serving which I have prepared can be easily eaten with 2 people. Now the person who needs to have a weight loss, he or she should divide this into two parts and then she can eat it for the lunch and dinner, because this recipe is for two people. Serve it with boiled egg, squeeze half lemon at the time of serving and half teaspoon of honey, and yes, the salad is done. It's not only delicious, but it's very good at weight loss because it's high in proteins. It has chicken, it has chickpeas, it has eggs with lots of salads, which are very good for weight loss. Thank you so much, everyone.